Hello, this is a detailed view of the CyberDoc Tinner. So you get your dirty iron here, and okay, so you melt it into the inside tin, you dip it in, go in and out several times to slide the copper mesh to wash your iron with tin. And clean it on the side. There you have it. Now the iron is tinned and ready to do soldering. Again, this is lead free and safe. It makes very little smoke. CyberDoc Tinner. Iron tip tinner. You can buy these at cyberdoclc.com. Thank you for watching.